Look at her. That grace and that beauty. Don't you sometimes wish you could stop everything you're doing just to have someone like her? I would walk across a pool of lava to spend one night with her. She isn't someone I'd fall in love with, but someone I would want to make love to. You get what I mean? They say the human body's a work of art, but she's the fucking Mona Lisa, mate. Are you even listening to me?
No, I'm not, mate.
Come on, mate, look at her, she's beauty. But I guess you never look up. Or is it Natalie?
Just because I have a girlfriend doesn't mean I can't look at other girls.
Come on, Sam. I mean, I know you're my best mate and all, but honestly, you don't really do anything with your life. I mean, every day is just an endless cycle.
Fuck off.
What have you done all day? What are you going to do for the rest of the day? And what are you going to do tomorrow? You see my point?
No, I don't actually. Everyone's life's a cycle. It's routine. It gives our lives order.
That's what I mean. You're comfortable with it, and that's what makes you boring.
Hey. What are you guys talking about?
Nothing. Just telling your boyfriend he's a boring little shit. Sometimes, mate, you just have to open your eyes a little bit.
Hey,
what's up?
Hey. I've just been thinking about what Nathan said. Maybe I am just a sheep. I haven't done anything with my life.
Don't listen to him. He hasn't either. At least you do some work and just don't go around chasing girls like he does, I hope.
No, of course I don't. I mean, I wouldn't, but thinking about it, every day is kind of the same. It's so stupid.
Forget about it. Look, I love you more than anything in every way, and I think every little detail about you.
Which is why we observe an exaggerated redshift. So I'm looking at an astronomical object, perhaps a black hole with a spinning accretion disk. If I look at the side which is rotating away from me, the light waves will be, their wavelengths will be extended, causing it to look more red. And if I look on the left side, where the parts are moving away from me, the particles will look more blue. Now, if we look at a larger astronomical object,
God damn it!
Are you alright, Nat? You haven't said much all evening.
Yeah, I guess so. Just had a rough day. I mean, where has everything gone?
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's just all a bit shit. Nothing's beautiful anymore. Sometimes, not even us.
Don't say that. You just have to open your eyes. I know I have.
How have you done that, Sal? The only thing you've done is sit and continue your life like the rest of us. You haven't changed a thing.
Hey. Please don't be like this. The world's beautiful. You're beautiful. You should stop and look at it sometime.
Whatever.
Mate, can you keep a secret? I thought that was a note. Anyway, I've got something really important to tell you.
Okay.
What? No, why would you even say that?
Well, when someone tends to say, I've got something important to tell you, they might be coming out.
No.
You've been sniffing the mirror again.
What? No, I haven't done that since year four.
You still did it, that's the point.
Shut up. I can stop time.
Okay, you've definitely been sniffing.
I'm serious, just listen. I don't know how I can do it, but I can. Look, hold my hand.
Okay, now you are gay.
No, just watch.
Seriously, get off. What's gotten into you?
I'm very impressed. I didn't know you were capable of this. I always thought you were a bit of a boring prick, but now I can finally see your sense of humour. Alright, joke's on me. You can all get out of your frozen positions now. How did you get them to freeze exactly when you grabbed my hand? You even got Paul to freeze, you chatter now. He finally got you to shut up.
Wait, you still don't believe me?
Of course I don't believe you. If you can actually freeze time, then I can do this. When did this start?
I don't know. About a week ago, I think.
Is the world any different, frozen?
I think I admire how a familiar place can suddenly become so unfamiliar in all its quietness.
Do you trust me? Sometimes I feel like I don't want to go back.
I mean, remember what you said last week? About how life is just an endless cycle? Maybe you're right. This frozen world lets me get away from all the noise and all the bullshit we deal with every day.
I mean, if I could do the kind of shit you can, I'd go around undressing girls or robbing banks or cheating on exams.
I'm sure a lot of other people would do the same. But for me, the thing I enjoy the most is the silence. Maybe people would change the way they see the world if they stopped just once and looked at it for what it really is.
So what you're saying is you don't like the world we live in?
I think the world has a lot of hidden beauty. It's like a drug to me. I enjoy it so much sometimes that I just spend hours with the world on pause.
And then around the earth we have various spheres.
So we have a
sphere of moon here. Then we have further out sphere of sun, which of course for Aristotle is regarded as a planet, and then further out we of course Venus, and then in fact the outer sphere, which is of course the last.
Can I borrow a pen?
Hello?
Mate, what the fuck is going on with me? I'm scared. Like, when I want to freeze time, I can't. And when I don't, it just randomly freezes. I feel unstable.
How the fuck am I supposed to know? You're the one with the magical powers.
Man, I'm scared. You don't get it.
Of course I don't.
What have I done?
I don't even know who you are anymore.
Nah, please. I've had a lot on my mind lately. I'm sorry.
But yes, Zoe, and you didn't even know I was there.
Please stop.
No, it won't stop. You haven't texted me for long. You haven't rang me for days. Anymore.
Of course I do.
Oh, you're not yourself. You just don't smile anymore. You don't text me.
Shut up! Shit.
Nat. Nat.
You need to be careful about this. Sometimes the universe throws something big at you. You can't abuse it. Treat it carefully. Maybe you need a bit of balance.
I think I'll be fine.